Of course, it was the shirt I was buried in.